Well, hello there, everybody. Have you guys seen this picture? This picture was painted by a guy named Grant Wood. Grant was born in 1891 in a small town in Iowa. Throughout his life, he had painted simple pictures about the people and land that he was familiar with. He helped create a new style of art called regionalism. Since he was from the Midwest, Grant Wood painted what he knew and what he saw, like pictures of the land, people, and just good old-fashioned everyday life in the Midwest. Grant Wood started drawing when he was really young. He would draw whenever he had free time. So instead of going outside and playing some baseball and, you know, playing checkers, Grant would just draw. Everyone always thought Grant would grow up to be just like his father, who was a farmer. He would basically take over the farmland and do all the chores and all the stuff that he liked doing anyhow, but little did they know. Unfortunately, when Grant was 10, his father passed away and his mother and family had to sell the farm and they moved to a city, Cedar Rapids. Grant really missed the country life and his farm and all of his pets. And some of the city kids often made fun of Grant, calling him Country Bumpkin and other sort of names. Eventually, Grant did fit in with his new school and his new city life. Because of his artistic talent and his great sense of humor, he worked on sceneries for plays at his school and drew pictures for the school newspaper and even the yearbook. After finishing high school, Grant took on a ton of jobs. He taught art, he created jewelry, and he even decorated homes. He even had a job that during World War I, he painted the camouflage on tanks. That is pretty cool. Impressionist painting was really popular throughout Grant's lifetime. He wasn't into that, just didn't suit him. He wanted to find a different style that he enjoyed. Grant's style was more simple. He used smooth, carefully blended brush strokes. He loved the way they painted background detail and other details on the subject itself. Wow, that looks pretty cool. So, using all this knowledge, Grant came up with his own style and what fitted him. So using all this background and all of his love for paintings and other artists, he put it all together and made something on his own. He loved scenes of people and figuring the places he grew up he really enjoyed and thought they were beautiful. And so he decided to paint them. When the idea for American Gothic, as we're talking about today, came to Mr. Wood, he searched for a background for his idea. He found a farmhouse, similar to this one, with an unusual window. And then he started thinking, who would be awesome subjects for my painting? By subjects, I mean the people, the man and the woman, in the painting. He picked the family dentist, and his own sister, Nan. The family dentist was the father in the painting, and his sister Nan was the daughter. Most people have always presumed that this was a husband and wife portrait, but it's not. It's a father and daughter. After the painting was finished, he entered it into the Art Institute of Chicago during a contest. It even made the paper, and everyone loved it. Some people, unfortunately, thought he was making fun of the simple farm life. And that was definitely not true. Grant was super surprised about the attention that this painting drew. Soon later, all of his other paintings became very popular as well. Grant Wood passed away at the age of 51 back in 1942, but his paintings definitely still live on. We'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.